taking this opportunity to be here. Thank you guys. You guys are coming from San Antonio, taking the long trip down to enjoy an opportunity like this. Thank you as well. I want to take a thank you for Ryan and Marcus for being here. And of course, my boy Brad, Shad that's here. Rashad, Shad, I always change his name. Just for the opportunity that we can kind of form a new little family. I know sometimes I always talk about family with my crew that they know real well. Family's important to me. It's, I think, one of the main drives that we have for what we do in life. And whether it be work, whether it be play, it doesn't matter. We do it because we want to enjoy it and share it with our family. And so it doesn't matter whether it's a family for 6 months, 7 months, like I got some of these guys, or it's a family for 2 hours. It's something we can enjoy together. You know, an opportunity is something that's real cool, because opportunities, sometimes you don't realize how good you had it until it's done.
Right.
You know, and that's real important. I talk to my guys about that all the time. You know, having opportunities like this is not just an opportunity for me to go and be in a presence like this with the RGV Vipers, but the opportunity to put it in your hands and say, hey, this is for you guys. Because at the end of the day, us coaches know, and me and Chad talk about it all the time, you guys are the ones that make the buzz. You guys are the ones that go out there and show your skills and go have fun. You know, I'm using the green marker today because that's a green light for you guys, and that's the green light to go have fun. That's going to be the key. Have fun. You're going to have some athletes out there. You're going to have some guys that have some skills, and that's, I think, the fun challenge about it is you're going to take this opportunity and get better as a player and know you have the green light from us. But it's also important, though, having that green light. With the opportunity comes responsibility.
Right.
See, and the responsibility is important, too, because we also have to understand that it's not so much about us, it's about them. We come in and showcase them what we're doing. But it's about what they want to do. And we have to take this opportunity and have it with the most humility, have it with the most positivity and the energy and the way we go and meet these people and talk to these people, shake their hands, meet the other players on this other squad, go out there and really take this for what it is and go out and network too as well. Because we're going to showcase our skills. And when we combine our humility and the good people that we are with the ability to go out and play the game, I think that's what really creates opportunities. So we have an opportunity. That next opportunity will be up to the kind of contacts we make, the kind of impression we make. In the heat of the moment in the game, you're going to go out and compete. You're going to go play hard. You're going to go and put these guys a little bit to the test. It's also going to mean what? That we also understand that it's not so much about us as it is about them. And so us going out there, shaking their hands, helping them up, doing little things like that, not going picking fights, you know, go and deny passes, go put some pressure on ball. All that stuff is important. It's good. But we also just have to understand that we're here to help them. And then we're gonna help ourselves out right after too with that, okay? And me and Coach are gonna do our best job to put these opportunities out, and hopefully maybe they see one of you guys in the future. You might be donning one of those jerseys, or you might be donning one of these jerseys with me, you know? Or one of my guys, I might be able to send you guys and say, hey, you did a good job with me, but you have so much more potential. Get the hell out of here, go back and go play G-League now. I wanna see you in that type of level. So that's something we're trying to push. I know Coach Chad has some couple stuff to say, but I want to say thank you guys, and I hope you can really enjoy this.
Thank you for having me.
Start getting back on the court, we start walking, that's what they don't want to see. And that's what we don't want to do. We're here to showcase what we can do. You know, so get back to those highs, play with that passion. Because that passion is the exact same reason why when I made that phone call for you guys to be here, you guys said, hell yeah, I am down. It's about that passion. Okay? And that passion will be consistent. And that same consistency leads to 20 minutes for a good basketball that they get to feel us on the field for 20 minutes, not 18, not 14, for the full 20. Okay? So go out there, push the tempo, push the ball, get some easy layups. When we get into those situations, the half court, set those screens, make contact, roll hard. Whatever you do, you do it with confidence. You do it aggressively, and you do it showcasing that, hey, I'm going to put you to the test. I love how sometimes we're all dressed in black. Sometimes I think about like a Black Panther. You don't see him. And that's what we want them to feel. They sometimes they don't see us because they're not really thinking about us, but they know we're there. Because we're playing and they feel it right behind us, right in front of us, right beside us. We're on that screen, we're on that jump shot interface, we're on that transition, I'm right there on your heels. We want them to feel that. Okay, so 20 more minutes.